one last take on the SP500, the US stock market. We can see here we have stopped at the third EMA line with a small lower tail. That means the buying power have coming through. But is this the final stop? I have been questioned because the two EMA line has nearly to come to a death cross, very likely to go down further from here. I don't think here is a buy. We should wait the market to confirm it has stopped here, but for now there's no sign. Thank you.